Lazar Bridge has just been inaugurated. President American Thomas was one of the first people to cross the new bridge over the Tagus River. The ceremony took place this morning with a festive atmosphere on both sides of the river. This is the largest public work project date in Portugal. The bridge opens to the public this afternoon. That's all for now in this live report. Thank you for seeing. Goodbye.